all this new stuff.
Well, come on with me. Help me daddy.
Oh. Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, welcome to Sesame Street. Ruthie's got a lot of new stuff to sell today at Finders Keepers.
Well, it's not exactly new stuff, Elmo. You see, people sell me their old stuff to sell when they don't need it anymore.
Oh, so it's old stuff. But Ruthie just got it, so it's new stuff. It's new old stuff.
Elmo, look at this great truck.
Look at that. That's nice. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Oh, and look at this lemonade pitcher. See the lemons all over it?
Nice. Elmo loves lemonade.
Oh, hi. Hi, Linda.
Hi.
Whoa. Elmo thinks Linda likes the picture. Linda? Linda?
Oh, Elmo. Yahoo. Elmo, huh? You know Linda's deaf. And when someone is deaf, it means they can't hear.
Oh, Linda can't hear Elmo when he's talking.
That's right. So when we're talking to someone who is deaf, we use our hands to speak.
Oh.
Now, I'm just beginning, but I know a little bit. Now watch.
Okay.
Linda, Elmo wants to know if you like the picture. Yes, she loves it.
Wow. Well, that was very good, Ruthie. Ruthie's is good at sign language.
Oh, thank you, Elmo. I'm just learning. Sorry, I don't understand what you said. I love the picture, but I don't know if I want to buy it yet. I'll let you know after I take Barkley for a walk. Oh, no problem. No problem. Take all the time you need. See you later. Okay? Okay. Okay. Bye-bye. She's great.
Ooh. Elmo gets it. Ruthie and Linda can talk with sign language or write what they want to say with a pen or pencil. Huh?
Exactly.
Wow. Oh, Elmo knows how to write a little bit, but Elmo doesn't know how to sign.
Oh, well, hey, no problem.
What?
Watch this.
Where?
Right there, right in front of you.
Oh. Zip, zip, zip. Boy, Elmo likes trying out sign language.
Well, if you keep practicing, pretty soon you'll know all the signs.
Yeah. Then Elmo will be able to make words with his hands. And then Elmo will be able to talk to someone who is deaf, like Linda.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. What? I gotta get some more things to put out. Oh. I'll be right back.
Okay, Ruthie. And Elmo will look at more of Ruthie's new old stuff. Oh, hi, Barkley. Hi, Linda. Oh. Linda came back to see the picture again. Now Elmo will find out if she wants to buy it. Hey, Linda. Whoops. Elmo keeps forgetting. Linda is deaf. She can't hear Elmo when he's talking. Wow! Linda broke the pitcher! And then she ran away! And she didn't tell Ruthie that she broke it! Why did Linda do that?
Oh, you came to get the picture.
No, 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 no.
You came to buy the picture. Oh, buy goes like this. Okay, you came to buy the picture. Oh, okay. Oh, my goodness, what happened? I don't know what happened. I just can't. I can't. The pad. I can't. Okay. I just came out, and it was broken.
Linda is not telling Ruthie that Linda broke the pitcher. Elmo doesn't understand.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Oh. Elmo.
Hmm?
Do you know how the pitcher got broken? Elmo seems upset. I wonder if he accidentally broke the pitcher. Elmo?
Hmm?
Do you know what happened to the pitcher?
What happened?
Mm-hmm.
What happened? What should Elmo do? Ruthie doesn't know that Linda broke the pitcher. Should Elmo tell Ruthie? But why didn't Linda tell Ruthie? Maybe Linda is afraid to tell Ruthie that she broke the pitcher because she is afraid that Ruthie will get angry at her. Should Elmo tell Ruthie or not? What should Elmo do?
Elmo? Elmo?
Oh, yes, Ruthie, sorry.
Did you have something you want to tell me?
Well, Elmo has a question for Ruthie.
Yes, Elmo?
Well, what if, let's say, just pretend that someone Ruthie knows, a really good friend, well, suppose this someone broke something that belonged to Ruthie, but not on purpose.
Yes.
And suppose that someone who broke that something of Ruthie's was too afraid to tell her because the someone thought Ruthie would get very angry. What does Ruthie think that someone should do?
What do I think that someone should do?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like Elmo did break the pitcher, and he's afraid that I'm going to be angry if he tells me. I need to help him with this.
Ruthie! Earth to Ruthie!
Oh. Yes, Elmo.
Well, tell Elmo, Ruthie, what should that someone, if there was a someone, do?
Elmo, let me tell you a story.
Will the story answer Elmo's question?
I think so.
Go ahead.
Well, once when I was a little girl,
mm-hmm.
I accidentally broke my uncle's favorite lamp. I knocked it over and crash into a million pieces.
Whoa, just like the picture.
Uh-huh. And I was really afraid to tell my uncle because I thought he would get so mad.
Ooh, just like the someone.
Mm-hmm. But then, you know, finally, I took a deep breath.
and I told my uncle that I broke his lamp.
Yeah?
And it was an accident.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't mean to do it. And after that, I felt so much better.
Oh, good. Well, did Ruthie's uncle get angry?
Oh, no, no. I mean, he was sad that his favorite lamp was broken.
Yeah.
But he didn't get mad because he knew it was an accident.
Mm.
Yeah. And then he was really proud that I was brave and honest and told the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Now, does that answer your question as to what that someone, if there is a someone, should do?
Yes. Gotta go and find Linda.
Linda?
Oh, Elmo's looking for Linda. Oh, Ben, have you seen Linda?
No, sorry, Elmo.
It's okay. Thanks anyway, Ben. Elmo needs to tell Linda not to be afraid. Because Ruthie is not going to be angry at her for breaking Ruthie's pitcher. Where could Linda be? Linda! Oh, boy. Elmo's been looking all street, and he still can't find Linda. Oh, there she is, at Finders Keepers, with Ruthie.
No, 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 I wouldn't be angry with him, no.
Finally, Elmo has been looking all over Sesame Street for Linda, all over.
Calm down, Elmo. Linda is here.
Yeah.
We're all friends, and everything is going to be all right.
Good.
Okay. Linda, Elmo wants to tell us both what happened to the picture. Mm-hmm. Is that right, Elmo?
Well, not exactly, Ruthie. Elmo wanted to tell Linda not to be afraid to tell Ruthie what happened to the picture.
Elmo thinks you know what happened to the pitcher. That's right. She wasn't there when the pitcher broke.
Yes, she was.
Elmo,
mm-hmm.
You better tell us both what happened. Can you remember?
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Elmo remembers everything. Ruthie went to get more new old stuff for Finders Keepers. Yeah, Barkley came with Linda to look at the picture. And then Barkley started to pull Linda very hard. So Linda put the picture down, but it didn't stay. It fell off the table and broke. But then Linda didn't stop to tell Ruthie about the picture. She just left. Elmo didn't understand why Linda did that.
Linda didn't tell me about the picture because she didn't know it broke.
But Linda was right there when it broke. It made a big, loud crash like this. Kaboom!
Oh, Elmo, Linda is deaf. She couldn't hear the big, loud crash when the picture broke.
Does that mean that Linda couldn't hear the picture crash when it broke, just like Linda can't hear Elmo when he talks to her?
Exactly.
Oh, Linda can't hear anything. Elmo understands now.
Oh, don't be sorry. No, no. Oh, Linda, don't worry about it. It was an accident. It could have happened to anybody.
Hey, this is just like when Ruthie broke her uncle's lamp.
Oh, it's a long story. I'll tell you. Here, let's go and get an ice cream sundae at Hooper's, and I'll tell you all about it. Yes.
Great idea, Ruthie. Oh, hey, wait. Elmo thinks Ruthie forgot something.
Oh, well, what did we forget, Elmo?
Right there.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wait, Ruthie.
Yeah.
You forgot something else.
Well, what else did I forget, Elmo?
Elmo!
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter E and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Get out of here, you knuckleheads.